हाँ सर, अभी बंद हो गया था सर ये,
हाँ
इसलिए।
ये डिस्कनेक्ट हो गया था, बराबर है। हाँ लिखिए, पूरा कीजिए।
डन सर।
डन। ओके, सो
आउटपुट
जस्ट राइट डाउन द आउटपुट हियर एज पर द वैल्यूज। ओके, सो ओके, नाउ फिनिश्ड,
यस सर,
सुशीदास फिनिश इट।
यस सर।
ओके, नाउ कंस्ट्रक्टर ओवरलोडिंग, वेरी सिंपल पॉइंट दिस इज ऑल्सो कंस्ट्रक्टर ओवरलोडिंग। सो ओवरलोडिंग मीन्स ओवरलोडिंग। सो व्हाट इज ओवरलोडिंग? यस, इन सी प्लस प्लस अ क्लास मीन्स वन क्लास कैन हैव डिफाइन can have defined more than one constructors, more than one constructors can have defined more than one constructors. In this case it is necessary to create the difference in constructor signature / prototype in class. We can define multiple constructors with a different task, oblique definition, oblique body, task means what body? It totally depends upon object declaration statement. It is totally depends upon object declaration statement, which constructor get called. While creating object, program control will search for matched prototype constructor and it makes calling of it, matched the prototype constructor and it makes calling of it. For example, suppose class name data, comma, constructor overloading will be will be as follows. So class data. So inside class data, here we are going to define data members for the means as a private. So int x comma y, and in public section of class, I am going to define a constructor having zero arguments. So it is asking for the enter values, enter x, and I am reading the value that is a c in x, and asking for the enter y. Means this is the body of the constructor. We can define any task. Enter y. But you please remember, don't write any return statement. Don't write return statement because it cannot return any value. So this is one constructor. Now second constructor, suppose we have passed one value. So whatever the passed value that is assigned to the a, x and y become zero. And suppose we have passed two values. X is equals to A, Y is equals to B. White show. No C out. E and DL. X is equals to X and E and DL. Y is equals to Y. This is the example of the constructor overloading. So I can write here, this is a O. I can write constructor with zero argument. Zero argument. A constructor with one argument means overloading of constructor. With one argument. Now constructor with the two argument. Constructor with two arguments. Means we can define different logic. We can define different logic. Depends upon us what type of the execution we want. What type of the execution we want. Depends upon our requirement. We can define constructors. So one argument constructor, zero argument constructor, three argument constructor, two argument constructor. Depends upon our logic. Okay. So this is nothing but overloading of constructor. Okay. So how we can create object now? Very simple. While creating object, if we suppose data space ob1. And suppose here there is no any value passed in front of ob1, okay, within bracket. So it calls zero argument constructor. So I'm writing here calls zero argument constructor. Ob2, suppose 25, calls one argument constructor. Calls one argument constructor. And data space, suppose ob3, and we are passing two values, then it calls two argument constructor. So we can say ob1 dot show, then ob2 dot show, and ob3 dot show, and ob3 dot show. And suppose initially I would like to clear output screen, and at the end I would like to use get ch. Okay, getting this? If anybody is having doubt regarding this, then tell me. Ask me. Clear your doubts, because it is a foundation for your Java programming. It is the foundation for your Java programming. So students, if you learn after C++ suddenly Java now, then definitely you will enjoy the programming. You will enjoy the learning of programming. So Java also, and your C++ concept becomes strong, because Java makes strong. Java makes strong. Okay. So here see constructor. Constructor means a special function which automatically called. Do not require to call. Humko usko call nahi karna padta hai. Jaise humne set function ko call kiya. ओके ओबी डॉट सेट फंक्शन, फिर वो फंक्शन कॉल हो जाएगा. यस लाइक दैट. ओके सो ओबी वन, फॉर ओबी वन जीरो आर्गुमेंट कंस्ट्रक्टर कॉल्ड, ओबी टू वन आर्गुमेंट कंस्ट्रक्टर कॉल्ड, ओबी थ्री टू आर्गुमेंट कंस्ट्रक्टर कॉल्ड. Okay, so ob1 dot show, ob2 dot show, ob3 dot show. So here, now tell me, anybody is having doubt, then tell me, anybody, Shrutika, Dheeraj, Sanjivani.
No sir.
आपके डाउट्स क्लियर हो गए ना तो मुझे अच्छा लगता है. ओके, माय स्टूडेंट इज गेटिंग एंड इफ माय स्टूडेंट इज आस्किंग डाउट नो दैट मींस व्हाट माय स्टूडेंट इज लर्निंग दैट स्टूडेंट इज लर्निंग. ओके, नॉट आस्किंग डाउट मींस दैट स्टूडेंट इज नॉट लर्निंग. सृष्टिधर जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड मी. अगर आप असाइनमेंट पूरा करोगे तो आपको अड़चन आएगी. असाइनमेंट पूरा नहीं करोगे ना तो आपको अड़चन ही नहीं आएगी. आप सवाल ही नहीं पूछेंगे मुझे. यू विल नेवर आस्क एनी डाउट. ओके, मेक इट कंप्लीट यार. सो संजीवनी, एनी डाउट? रेशमा? ओके. सो दिस इज अबाउट द कंस्ट्रक्ट ओवरलोडिंग. सो राइट ऑन दिस एक्सप्लेनेशन. हैव यू रिटन दिस एक्सप्लेनेशन?
यस सर.
सो प्लीज राइट द प्रोग्राम नाउ. प्लीज राइट प्रोग्राम एट फर्स्ट, देन वी विल सी. क्यों जा बा? क्यों जा रहे? सृष्टीधर रिपोर्ट कंट्रोल तुम्हाला दिलेला आहे मी डाउन. ओके, लिहून घ्या. ओके लिहून झालं का? हॅव फिनिश रायटिंग?
येस सर.
ओके सो नाऊ वी कॅन सी एक्झिक्युशन ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम. हाऊ दिस प्रोग्राम वर्क, वी कॅन सी द एक्झिक्युशन ऑफ दिस प्रोग्राम. अरे सृष्टीधर वेट मिनिट, आय एम कॅन्सलिंग युअर रिमोट कंट्रोल नाऊ. कॉपी रन. So save /tc/bin/pat1.cpp. Open the program. pat1.cpp hash include stdio.h, sorry, not stdio.h, iostream.h and kune.h. kune.h. See, program execution started from main function. Object ob1 is creating now. So while object ob1, it calls constructor which having zero arguments. So it is asking for the number x, I am inputting 10, and number y, I am inputting suppose 100. X 10 and y 100. Now while creating object ob2, it is calling constructor which having one argument. So whatever the passed value is passed to A, and that value is assigned to X through A, and Y becomes zero. So when we are passing two values, then it calls constructor having two arguments and are assigned to the, these arguments are assigned to the X and Y respectively. So show function will display the content of the object OB1, OB2 and OB3, you can see. So OB1 become, X become 10 because I have entered from the keyboard, and Y become 100. So in OB2, X become 25 because I have passed, and Y is set to 0. And in OB3, whatever the X, Y means, whatever the values, both values are passed, so assigned to the X and Y in case of the OB3. So this is the overloading of the constructor. Getting this?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So now we can draw, we can write one program now, practical point of view. Okay, that in that program here we are going to use overloading. But before that, now just one simple and small concept, that is a default argument, default constructor. So default constructor, a constructor, default constructor means what? A constructor having zero argument, having no arguments and no task defined, and no task defined is known as default constructor. So how default constructor becomes here? Class name means name of the function and name of the class is same. Okay, so opening curly brace and closing curly brace. So this is the default constructor. Means blank body, no, okay, there is no any task for the constructor. That is a default constructor. Default constructor. For example, class name is data. class name is data. So D capital, because I'm maintaining the rules of the coding standards. Okay. So constructor, default constructor will be the data. Next line, data, empty bracket, opening curly brace and closing curly brace. So this is a default constructor. Data empty bracket, opening curly brace and closing curly brace. Completed?
Yes.
Okay. So now, okay. Now see here, I'm going to write a program now. Suppose program to read. See what I'm going to do. So program to read three numbers and show maximum and minimum number. So how can I write this program now, and how can I make use of the constructor? How can I make the use of the constructor? Suppose now just see here, this is the main program and I would like to declare the class maximum. And when I am creating object ob1 like this and semicolon, it must read it must be read values. So do one thing now, ob1, okay, so ob1, suppose I am passing three values here. Okay, it must be set values. It must be set values to two data members. Just try to understand what is my need. Means I have to define a class with a constructor. Okay, so this is a class maximum. Okay, and private data members I am going to declare here. So int a, b, and c, three variables. Okay, so max, mx and mn mean. So here public, and here I am defining the constructor, that is a maximum in bracket. So int x comma int y comma int z for receiving three values, whatever the passed, for receiving three values I have defined the constructor. So a will be, miss x will be assigned to the a, and y will be assigned to the b, and z will be assigned to the c. Okay, so here I say find max function. I am calling find max function and find min function internally. I am calling find max function and find min function internally. Okay, so internally, see what happened now here in this case. Program execution starts from main function. Object get created here. So while creating object here, I have passed three values. These three values are passed to the three arguments of that class. So these values are applied to the a, b, c respectively, and find max function will find out maximum value and find min function will find out minimum value. So here I'm going to define, so find max function. So I can define find max function and find min function as a private, no problem. Okay, so void find max function or find min function, whatever that one. So here I am going to define the value condition that if a value greater than b and a value greater than c, okay, then mx will be the what here, mn will be the a. So find min, no? So here I have to use condition less than. For the minimum I have to use condition less than. So mn will be the a. So else if I am going to write here, if B is less than A and B is less than C, then Mn is equals to what here? B. And in last else, Mn is equals to C. In last else, Mn is equals to C. So similarly, here I am writing function body find max. Find max. So A, if A is greater than B, A is greater than C. If B is greater than A, if B is greater than C, so this is a find min. Okay, TK. So now, if I am creating object like this one, maximum OB2 and semicolon, okay, must call default constructor. Must call default constructor. Why? Because see, जर आपण एक constructor define केला ना आपल्या program मध्ये, तर आपण जर दुसऱ्या पद्धतीने जर object create करतोय, where if you are creating object in different way, in another way, then definitely error will be produced. So to remove that error, I have to define default constructor here. So how can I define default constructor? Maximum ximum. So for reducing only error, for removing only error, this is for only removing error. So so default constructor. So I would like to read values for OB2. So that is why suppose here I have defined. So see, default constructor, and default constructor must be in public section of class. Constructor must be in public section of class. So I can write this constructor also here in upper section for better understanding. And I am writing here default constructor. Comment for that. Default constructor. Default constructor. So now here. So read function. So read function must be the public because it is called from main function. So void read. It must ask for the values from keyboard. Enter X. So enter A. Enter three values. Enter three values. Scene A, B, and C. Okay, so from I'm calling read. Okay, from read function I'm calling find min function, and I'm calling find max function. Find max function and find min function. Okay. So here now show function or display function is remaining. So I say ob1.show and I say ob2.show and here getch. So here show function we are writing here, show function body, and show function also must be the public. That is why here I'm writing it into the public section, that is a wide show. So I'm displaying the values here. Values are at first A, then comma, then B, and then C. Now C out. Maximum is equals to MX. C out. Minimum is equals to MN. Maximum is equals to MX and minimum is equals to MN. So here we have displayed these values. So show function. So in this program, we have demonstrated default constructor also. Why default constructor is important? Because see, in this program, we have one argumented constructor available. We have one constructor. Okay, we have one argumented constructor available. Okay, and if class contains one of the constructor definition, if class contains any one of the constructor definition, then we must have think for all object declarations. So if we are creating object like this one, maximum space OB2 and semicolon, then it will call Okay, so default constructor. So why default constructor we need? To remove the error. To remove the error. And actually, what is the need of the declaration of OB2 like this? Because I would like to read values from keyboard. That is why I would like to read values from keyboard. Okay, because here I would like to read values from keyboard. So OB2.read function is called. Okay, so OB2 object must be declared at first. So while creating object here, I don't want to pass any values to OB2 object. So that is why here I have declared object OB2 like this. Okay, so now just we can execute this program. So notepad save c colon backslash tc backslash bin backslash p at 2.cpp. at2.cpp. So compile, asking for the error. Include section is important. Hash include iostream.h. Okay. So in this program, what happened? Execution starts from the main function. While creating object OB1, constructor having three arguments is called. This argumented constructor called. Then X value assigned to A, Y value assigned to B, and Z value assigned to C. So find max function is called. And finding the max minimum value and finding the maximum value. So what is happening here? Find max, find min. Okay.
Sir, there you have declared MN. MX will be should be there.
Yes. Because of the copy paste here. This is a problem because of the copy paste. So find minimum MN and find max here. MX will be there. So MX. Because of the copy paste, this is a problem, of course. So find max function called. Finding maximum, then find min function called, finding minimum, and these two are the private functions. Private function means they are not accessed from main function. So while creating object OB2 calls default constructor, while means read function called, asking for the values. Okay, I am inputting values over 10, so 33 and 2. So it is finding the maximum from OB2 object here and minimum from OB2 object. Maximum from OB2 object, minimum from OB2 object. Now show function is, it is displaying the values. Now show function. So values are 34, 67 and 10. So maximum is 67, minimum is 10. So values are 10, 33, 2. So maximum is what and minimum is what? We get the answer here. Yes. So in this way, I can go for the programming. So it depends upon totally our logic. So which constructor we need, whether we need default constructor. So default constructor kisliye maine yahan par istemal kiya hai, kyunki dekhiye object OB2 ke liye mujhe data keyboard se read karna hai. Ab data keyboard se read karna hai to object OB2 jab hum bana rahe hain tab usko value dena padega kya? Nahi dena padega. To theek hai, fir agar hum value nahi denge to program mein error aayega. Theek hai, agar aap default constructor nahi likh rahe ho, sirf ek hi constructor likh rahe ho, suppose aise, okay, aur aap ऐसे ऑब्जेक्ट क्रिएट कर रहे हो तो एरर देगा. ओके, वो बोलेगा कि मुझे ऐसा कंस्ट्रक्टर नहीं मिल रहा है प्रोग्राम में जिसको एक जीरो आर्गुमेंट है. ओके, तो वो एरर देगा. अब वो एरर को हमको क्या ये करना है ना, सॉल्व करना है. सो एरर को हमको सॉल्व करना है, इसलिए हमको डिफॉल्ट कंस्ट्रक्टर लिखना पड़ेगा प्रोग्राम में. ओके, तब ऑब्जेक्ट OB2 सक्सेसफुली क्रिएट हो जाएगा. उसके बाद आप ऑब्जेक्ट OB2 के लिए कीबोर्ड से डेटा रीड कर लो, रीड फंक्शन कॉल करके. अगर आप कंस्ट्रक्टर के थ्रू सेट करना चाहते हो तो कंस्ट्रक्टर के थ्रू सेट करो. ठीक है ना. ओके, सो राइट इन दिस प्रोग्राम नाउ. हियर इज अ प्रोग्राम, फाइंड मीन एंड फाइंड मैक्स. हियर mx एंड हियर mx and here mx. So Shridhar, use the controller.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So we will continue after disconnect.